Okay, you guys, so here we have Missa.
Hi.
Missa, how old are you?
Six.
You guys sent me a bunch of questions to ask her, so we're just gonna dive right on in. Lydia wants to know what makes a good friend.
You have to be kind and honest.
What is the best gift you've ever given or received?
I've given away some of my toys.
If you could make one rule that everyone in the world had to follow, what would it be?
No crying.
No crying? Why not? Why can't people cry?
Because.
What's the best way to build a fort?
With pillows.
What do you know how to do that you can teach others?
Ballet.
Tom wants to know, what is the best age to start planning for retirement?
16.
Chelsea wants to know, what makes the sun rise in the morning?
Because it knows when it's day, and it knows when it's night.
Okay. Sue wants to know, what has been the most fun adventure you have had?
Going to Disneyland.
If you could be anyone, who would that be?
Tinkerbell.
What makes a good sandwich? That's what April wants to know.
Cheese.
Cheese? Do you prefer mud pies or snowballs?
Snowballs.
Taylor wants to know, how many cats is it okay to have in one apartment?
Two.
Taylor would also like to know, how do I stop adopting cats? You don't know?
Don't adopt a cat?
Allison says, I've been looking to get a loan for a house, and in 10 years' time, I'm looking to make a profit off of it. What market should I get into? And Hannah has some good questions. How do you be successful?
You make good choices.
What do you look for in a friend?
Honesty.
Honesty. Who is your best friend?
You.
What is a healthy food?
Strawberry.
Where is your favorite place to go?
Disneyland.
What is hard about school?
Math.
Do we have any questions from the audience?
How much wood would a woodchuck chuck? If a woodchuck could chuck wood.
I don't know.
I have one.
Stephanie.
What is your favorite ride at Disneyland?
Peter Pan.
Peter Pan.
If I want to go to Disneyland, how should I save some money?
Don't buy a lot of stuff unless you need it.
How do you talk to boys?
You go up to them and say what you want to say.
Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you subscribe, comment down below, and we'll see you next time.
Bye.
Bye.